दिस इज लेक्चर नंबर 6 ऑफ बेसिक HFSS ट्यूटोरियल सीरीज. इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल सी हाउ टू ड्रा एन ऑब्जेक्ट इन डिफरेंट एक्सेस, बिकॉज एवरी टाइम वन एक्सेस इज अ कॉन्स्टेंट एंड अदर टू एक्सेस वी आर वर्किंग. हाउ वी कैन ड्रा एन एक्स वाई एक्सेस एंड वाई एक्सेस, वाई एक्स एक्सेस एंड जेड एक्स एक्सेस करेक्टली, एंड ऑल्सो हाउ वी कैन ड्रा एन ऑब्जेक्ट along y-axis, along x-axis, along z-axis. Here is a position we can change an axis. By default we are working in x-y-axis. This is green one is x-axis and blue one is y-axis and red is z-axis. Let's change an axis and y and z-axis. This is we have y-axis and this one is z-axis. Now draw an object starting position. We will give here in a starting position. Here you can see that we are working in y and z axis, and x axis value will be remain 0. Starting position 2 and 3. Here you can see that x axis is constant, which is 0. But y-axis and z-axis going to change. Just press value of y-axis and z-axis and press enter. Two. Press enter, the object starting position will be selected. And second time, four, y-axis 4 and z-axis minus 4. Press enter, position has been selected. Now we will define the height, which is third one axis, which is x-axis in this case, because we are working in y and z-axis, in positive or negative. For example, I am drawing it in a negative. This is an object. This object we have drawn by using YZ axis. Now next is Z and XX. ZX axis, and this green blue one is X axis and this is Z axis. Now I am going to draw a rectangle. Starting position, in this case the Y axis will be constant. And 5. Press enter value of x and z. Press enter. This is the starting position of a rectangle. And for end position, again drop the value of x and z. Press enter. Here is a rectangle which is drawn in between the axis of x and z axis. By rotating it you can see it, or by using spin command. The second one is how to draw an object along x-axis. Go here in a window, change 3D to along whatever axis you want to draw an object. For example, I am going to draw an object along z-axis. And currently, I am working on xy axis. Here you can see that starting point is automatically selected, but along in a z-axis. Here you can see that in this case, whatever axis is defined here, well, their value will be a constant. Constant mean will remain zero. Because I am going to draw an object along z-axis and working on a y-axis, and x will remain 0. Add the value of z-axis 5 and press enter. Here is the starting position. Basically, I am working on x and y-axis, so object will be drawn in these two axes. Similarly, if I want to draw an object along y-axis, just press from here y-axis, and object will start from y-axis. Similarly, y-axis, but I am going to draw an object along in plane yz-axis. Similarly, if I want to draw an object along xz axis, and axis will be x. Similarly, by changing the axis and plane, you can experience and a different way of drawing an object. Because when we will make in a complex geometry, this will be helpful